You'll find it's much more easy to manoeuvre. And remember, the back hand is the engine, and the front hand is the steering wheel. So before they hit you, I want to do that. I'll go like that. So if you hold the staff out, see, if I go with the front hand, it's right. But if I go with the back hand, it's much more. We've got to think of it like, say, a sword and buckler and a sword and dagger rather than two swords, because we can't fight with two swords at the same time in the field yet, right? Because we're short that distance when we do this to when we're like this. So we need to stay like this. So if the thrust comes through, so if it comes again, yeah? So if the downright comes, yeah? So the thrust. Yeah, do you understand? See, he's seen it, the thrust comes straight through the middle. And that's because I'm leaning it through. So when it does, and he brings it over. Yeah, so I'm trying to make contact with that stuff.
Thank you.